Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, my name is Desi Suryani. I'm a postgraduate student of English Language Education, the Faculty of Teacher Training and Education, University of Bengkulu. And for this opportunity, I would like to present my research about the effect of pair storytelling to the student speaking skills. It was about a quasi experiment at the second grade of Senior High School No. 5 Bengkulu Selatan. The first one is introduction. Pair storytelling is an integrated approach for people who are bilingual and are learning English as a second language. This strategy provides opportunities for one-on-one interactions among students around school, staffs, and it gives them the opportunity to use the target language effectively. We move to research methodology. To select the sample, this research used cluster sampling technique. The instrument used to collect the data was a speaking test, and this was a quasi experiment. The population of this research was the second year students of Senior High School No. 5, Bengkulu Selatan, which consists of 210 students. The sample of this research was the 11 science one. It's about 37 students as the experimental group, and 11 science 2, about 37 students as the control group. Those represent the population. In conducting the research, the researcher used two groups which are started with the different techniques. The experimental group is start with pair storytelling technique, while the control group is start with the conventional technique. And the procedure of this research was as follows. The first one is pre-treatment stage, treatment stage, post-treatment stage, and performing stage. Finding and discussion. The treatment was given only for the experimental class. The pretest was given to the two groups before giving the treatment. The result was T count in the pretest was smaller than the T table. This indicated that the groups were equally ability. For the post-test, in contrast, the T count was greater than T table. This indicates that the pair storytelling technique could give a positive effect to students' ability in speaking skills. The result of the experiment group shown that the students' ability in speaking have much improvement because they got an interesting technique that made them enjoy in learning English. This research proved that the pair storytelling technique improves student accuracy, fluency, comprehensibility in speaking English. In the experimental group, the student fluency was highly raised, about 37.84%. It is caused in the pair storytelling technique, the students talk a lot and all get a chance to speak to get the information from their peers. The next one is conclusion and suggestion. Based on the analysis from the previous finding and discussion, a conclusion could be stated that the pair storytelling can give a positive effect to the students of the second grade of Senior High School No. 5 Bengkulu Selatan in speaking skill, and it is applicable for science and social students. Based on the finding, the researcher hopes that the pair storytelling technique will be adopted by English teacher to other grades, such as in high schools, vocational schools, and even universities and colleges. Okay, that's all for my presentation today about my research. Thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.